Okay, here we are in Hendon. Listening to a blackbird during the time of the fairy dust. Every tweet is different. So by the end of the season, it's really complicated. I thought I'd do my daily stroll around Hendon, because we're all sort of locked up, have to stay indoors, but we're allowed out for exercise. It's kind of free-range communism. So let's see what Hendon is like early on a Saturday morning. That's the war memorial, if you can see it against the sunlight. I did a video about the RAF museum a little while ago, if you want to see that. Genuine horse trough from the old days. And little doors into these ancient houses. Barely 6 feet tall, if that, more like 5'9", I think. Now this is Posh Street, or Brampton Grove, where the expensive houses are. Well, the more expensive houses, because they're ridiculous everywhere. And this is some other local nicer houses, cottages. Town hall. Library. Fire station. And that over there is Middlesex University's main campus. So they have campuses all over the place, it's huge, they train 40,000 students a year or something. There it says up ahead, 40,000 students worldwide, there you go. As I said, they have campuses all over the place. Sign over there says 19,000 students studying in Hendon. Though I guess it's closed at the moment because of the fairy dust situation. Our ring. I don't know how to pronounce it, but that's the English way of pronouncing it. But anyway, it's an Irish pub, closed, of course, not just because of the time of the day, but because of the fairy dust. In case you're watching this in years to come, this is April 2020. time of the Kung Flu invasion. For locksmiths as well, repairing after burglary. Not a very good advert. Closed. Gone. I guess these places will be closed for a month or two at least. We're getting straight towards the sun now, dazzling, but maybe you can see a bit. I'll try and keep the camera in the shade a bit more. Can't really. We'll be turning a corner in a minute. We got here for rent. Two double bedrooms, £1,500 a month. Three bedrooms, £2,500 a month. Oh dear. It's so much. £1,150 a month. Studio flat, which is kind of a living room, kitchen, combined, plus a bedroom and a shower, typically. What about purchasing? Can we buy somewhere? Property obviously is not selling at the moment. 175,000 leasehold. These aren't even properly for sale. leasehold is where, when the lease runs out, you have to buy the place all over again. In other words, you have to repurchase the lease. Or just give it back to the freeholder, the real owner. Except that the real owner is the Queen, over and above the freeholder in this country. One thing with all the quarantining is I can hear the birds sometimes instead of traffic. Brampton Grove again, Hosh Street, the other end. But it's not for the likes of you and me unless we win the lottery. I'm afraid. Stuff them.
Closed.
Shopping mall closed. This little triangle here is called the Bell. Back in the old days, that was where they would lock people in the stocks and throw tomatoes at them or whatever they did. I don't know who this person that's been in front of me the entire way, almost, is, but I guess she's doing a circumambulation as well. Got to get your 10,000 steps a day in somehow. Tried staying in and I don't do 500 paces in the entire day, so that's not much good. When I'm at work, I do between 12 and 16,000 or so. Yep, she's going to continue to be in the way. There you go. That road leads down to Golders Green and Hampstead Heath. This is Hendon Park. Wins prizes for being parky or something. Magpie. This is the Shoah Memorial Garden. Pigeons having a nap, or a rest anyway. Pond polluted with fiberglass, I mean, why not? And potatoes by the looks of it down there, can you see them? Well, apples I think actually. Oh, maybe it's not fiberglass, maybe it's this weed. Blimey. Along with various pieces of litter, because people know how to look after places, don't they? a free meal to anyone over 80 years old, if accompanied by both parents. Usually on adverts that little star means this is a lie. I suppose in this case it means this is a joke, but still. A suspiciously grey cloud up ahead for a sunny day. And I think that is a coltit chirping. Don't know if you can see it, because it's probably tiny in the picture. Maybe it's some other kind of bird, but I think that's what it is, because it's basically black as far as I can see against the light. Or the stripy bits are black anyway. Looks like that dark grey cloud is heading this way. Temperature's suddenly gone down, the wind has picked up a bit. Could be time to head back home soon. We're at Hendon Central. There's the tube station. There's Watford Way again.